good hand grenade.
Thermite or C4 or whatever?
Thermite grenade.
Good hand grenade.
Get back to me, dude. Okay.
Hey, as long as we're...
You gonna go point?
Thank you.
guys take.
They actually did that to a brakeman on the Morristown and Erie. The RS1 had an old rotary type hand wheel, and they told this guy he had to steer the engine for the engineer, and they had this guy swooping that wheel back and forth all day.
Someone else told me that.
Really felt sorry for the poor guy.
This electric?
Diesel electric, sir.
What do you mean by diesel electric?
The diesel engine runs electric generators, and they run traction motors, which are geared to the axles.
Can they shift the
circuit in here? Well, she won't move because she's air.
Doesn't matter.
But anyway, you can hear it start to pop. Okay. Because the wheels are getting ahead of, you know, the sensors.
How many cars can you pull with this engine?
These things are listed as 1,000 tons on flat, straight, dry rail.
So
27,000 pounds starting, 7,000 continuous on a tractor.
I'm going to sip a coffee for a few minutes.
Those wheels look nice, don't they?
Well, I just want to.
Between somewhere going.
I'm a research and development center.
Cheat you.
stuff back there.
Okay, thank you.
Where are you going?
Out here.
What do
you want to do?
I'll just walk to the arm. It's not far, right?
Boy, I'm really low on batteries now.
Oh man, look at this chick up.